You call that a treat?
I'm recording. Yeah. Hey, look, it's like baldy. Down like this. You're gonna cross your hands down like this. Bring them up. So step one down.
Number two is out and down. Number three is gonna be up and out. Number four is gonna be back down.
You look so desensitized.
And then number five is gonna be bring them up and give them a clap in front of your face. Once again, let's go through those steps. One.
I don't get
two,
it.
Two. Three. Four, five. Now you'll notice that steps two and four are the same. You have one.
Orange just says fail.
Okay. Three, four. So two and four are the same, and then five. Ah! Obviously, you know, you're going to start off like this, and as you get better, you're going to exaggerate those arm movements. You're going to start off by practicing like that, and then as you get better, you really want to give it those arm movements, everything that you got. Like when you come up for the clap, from there, you're really just going to give it, you know, everything that you got.
I'm going to kill myself!
And we're going to do that.